was alive. How the hell was he alive? They were diverted south. He said that he put her on oxygen. He gave her an IV. He kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't going to make it. But he got her to a MASH unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved your life. She can still be. No. But O'Brien is alive. And if he is, then maybe.
Hey, what's up?
Deke, you there?
Who's man? A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, Boozman. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Dress it. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke.
O'Brien! You son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel. You better get back to me, or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
Damn it, come on!
O'Brien! Get back to me.
Hey, Boozman, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
I can fix this. Okay. That's it.
tracked down the chopper. Was it the same guy who was on the
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
Did he remember us? Sarah?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
She's still alive.
No. No, look, I'm not stupid, Bruiser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her.
She died. Hey, maybe you can finally find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Luck, the infection's gonna spread to the plants, and we'll all starve.
Can I help you?
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Deke, I got your radio on? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Now, where is it? God damn, it's gotta be close. fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Seen him before. Open up.
Oh, how's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a drifter or two. We'll stop by now and then.
Hey, man.
Just having a look.
Needs a tune-up. Okay, then.
Later.
Can I help you?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Get back.
Hey, what do you need?
Work.
Hey, just taking a look.
Hey,
watch it.
After who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, goddammit, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Falls.
Raiders, dammit. What are you waiting to jump me? Hey, Tuck, I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo
and his crew are out of the place.
Like nothing can happen. His face was scarred, so, Hey, Tuck, I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home. Nothing can happen. His face was scarred, so... More food, what else can you tell me?
There's a great coat.
You were saying something?
There's a great...
No. Oh, my... Oh, no!
Okay, what were you saying?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you.
St. John out.
Where the fuck are you?
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Fix this. It should work.
Slow down.
Yeah. It's Roman Shields. Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Fortress.
All right. I'll see if I can track him down.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
To work
go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Come on. work.